guys. We're obviously pretty honoured to be on the support category for a Formula One race, but the circuit is superb. 5.3k, so 1 second.
Fireworks, we are away and they, racing.
They fan out, everyone fans out as they enter the zone. Caruso with a great start. Van Gisbergen's going to look down the inside under brakes. I think he's got him. He's gone super deep. Van Gisbergen using all the road.
Adelaide, but it was a terrific race car. Look how hungry he is at the moment.
Yeah, really hungry. Up inside Craig Lowndes as they stream through. Down the back, heading down to turn 10. A big braking part of the circuit. Touch up between those two cars.
Look at Will Davison here, defensive. Chas Mostert was the best of the Falcons. Different too, doesn't it? Very European sound. Coulthard now running with those three as they battle for third. Look at Wincup, edge right up.
He's looking to block it. Rick Kelly's on the grass. Down into one. Has he made the move? Yes, he has. He's gone through on Davis.
Terrific to see him returning to Ferrari.
That is going to be exciting times. Seeing him there teaming up with Fernando Alonso. As we go back to the action, Jason Brighton.
Three of Scott McLaughlin, a 57.7. Rogers has said in the paper today he wants to prove that.
And we have Roland Day standing by as we see some debris on the road.
Roland, welcome. It's on the track there.
I haven't we in the sport? It'd be dull as dishwater if we were. We're all big mates all the time. This a bit of fun that we've got.
Finishing this race, the first one here at Albert Park. What a great win. Well controlled, well driven.
Race one victory to the Kiwi. Jamie Wincup will finish in second place. Hard luck for Michael Caruso. The pole sitter finishes outside the top three. And Scott McLaughlin, another very strong showing from Volvo. Mostert inside the top 10 for Ford Performance Racing. As we take a look at